Today we're taking a look at some exciting news for gamers who use Ubuntu. Ubuntu 24.04 LTS is bringing some major improvements that will make gaming on this popular Linux distribution even better. So, let's break it down. First off, Ubuntu developers have listened to user feedback and decided to make a significant change. They've increased something called the virtual memory mapping limit. Now, you may be wondering what does that even mean. Think of it this way. When you play games on your computer, they need to access different parts of your system memory to run smoothly. But sometimes, there's a limit to how much memory a game can access, and that can cause problems like crashes or performance issues. In previous version of Ubuntu, this limit was set kinda low, causing headaches for gamers, but with Ubuntu 24.04 LTS, that limit is getting a big boost. What does this mean for gamers? Well, it means that more games will be able to run smoothly right out of the box. Games like Hogwarts Legacy, Payday 2, Counter-Strike 2, DayZ, and Star Citizen, which previously had trouble running on Ubuntu, should now work much better. But why does this matter? Well, it all comes down to how games use something called memory mapping. Basically, it's a way for games to access files and data stored in memory. And when the memory limit is too low, it can cause games to glitch out or not run at all. By increasing this memory limit, Ubuntu is making it easier for games to access the resource they need, which should lead to smoother gameplay and fewer headaches for gamers. Now you may be thinking, okay, that sounds great, but how do I get this update? Well, if you're running Ubuntu 24.04 daily builds, keep an eye out for an updated version of the Props package. This update will include the new memory limit, so you'll want to make sure you install it when it becomes available. Overall, this simple change is a big win for gamers on Ubuntu. It means more games will work right out of the box, whether they're native Linux game or running through compatibility layers like Wine or Proton. So, if you're a gamer who loves Ubuntu, get ready for an even better gaming experience with Ubuntu 24.04 LTS. And if you're not using Ubuntu yet, maybe now is the time to give it a try. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one.